got a cord in. Parallel bars. It's got those bicep protectors on, so expect quite a bit of upper arm work.
Very nice. Under somersault, half turn, then very nicely through the giant as well. Double tug, but it was a little bit flat. Didn't get the legs kicked out. The judges are looking for that these days. Nice easy pirouette to set up the diamador. That's a full turn. Oh, he snatched that. But, the lift brings the handstand under control. There's the double pike. And it was a very efficient routine. A couple of errors.